I'm not even gonna lie, this is immediately after recording the last episode. So we're gonna go ahead and get these villagers. So. Well, this is how it's gonna work. I'm gonna grab the villagers in my boat. Right? Go over here to this. Take them in here. Right? Get here, break the boat. Lure them in here with bread. Lure one of them in here, bread. And block it off. Like this. Like that. Alright, I've got a bunch of beds on there, so I need to get into my inventory. If you watch my first episode, you know that this is the same bread that's lasted me since then. It's a lot of rails. Okay. This is gonna be a short episode. This is gonna be the villager breeder episode. Let's go back to that village. So it's so funny. When I was younger, or maybe like a year ago, not when I was younger, maybe a year ago, I was always like, I'm not gonna build a farm. I do not want to go get a villager. I do not want to go find a village just to bring it back. Never realizing that I just need to make a villager breeder and I'll have infinite villagers to use for my farm. Oh my lord, oh my god. Run. Oh my god. There's barely any bed villagers. No! Don't kill them, please! I need... Oh, hello. Get up. See, someone's already been here. Took the bed. Oh, crap. Yeah, someone has already been here. Yeah, you stay there. I'm going to attempt to do is make a super farm. Have like, I think it was like 12 villagers. Oh my god, I didn't even think about that. No. Where'd you come from? Oh my god. If you're on a server, like a public server, clean up your creeper holes. No one wants to be looking around a cratery village, a cratery world. Mine, shut up. I love making villager sounds, so funny. Have you lost your profession? Oh, you did! Where am I? This does not look like the same area. Can I go too far? No, there you go. I just went a little too far. Oh god, I forgot about epilepsy warning. Let's see how well this works. Profession block as well, or are you gonna despawn? Stay. I'm gonna go make him a profession block. many pieces of flint do I got? Did I put the flint in here? Oh my god! I'll just make a fletching table real quick. We got off, get back, and he needs to spawn. I'm gonna be so mad. Don't worry, you won't be long. You won't be alone for very long. Off to the second villager. Oh my god. It's currently 10:34 right now. I'm personally exhausted because I came back from the Christmas party. Let me know. I just realized. Let me know if you want me to stream some of these episodes, because I will gladly stream these. I can get Candy on, and Fire's in Grand, I'll get him on. I can get Sharks on if she wants to play. Koala. I think his name is Maz. I haven't played with Maz yet. So I'm gonna make this a no edit video. I'll add a intro and it'll just be a short video. Just maybe 15 minutes. Just start the villager breeder. Hey, be that guy. Hey, I hate to be that guy, but I'm taking this guy from you. He's mine now. Oh, drifting it. 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 Ah. part here that SMP ended his Minecraft series a couple months ago. That shit is sad. I watched that when I was little, when I was like 7, 8. Oh, I was in love with his Minecraft series. It is so sad that he ended it. Even though his description was tear jerking, he said, "Welcome back to another episode of Sampy's Minecraft Lovely World. Today, I take Barnaby for a walk." Oh no. He just spawned? Oh no, he's sleeping. Oh my god. I actually just got so freaking worried. You know, I'll sleep next to y'all. And you'll find life carrying the banner through it all. Oh, hello. Uh-oh, wait. Yeah, there you go. Oh, there we go, we did it! Yeah, boy, we did it. We're gonna be pushing this out super far. A lot more beds. So yeah, this is a 17-minute video. It's not a bad length video. But I just wanted to get that started before I went to bed and edited everything tonight. So, thank you for watching today's video. I feel like it's unfinished. But, honestly... Also, I'm considering, I need help. I don't know, what should my new intros be? Should I just make intros regarding what we do in the videos, or should I make funny intros like I did for episode 2? I don't know, and I need suggestions on what the intro should be if you want them to be funny. Anyway, thank you to all you beautiful people for watching today's video. I hope you tune in for the next one, and I'll see you all in the next one. Bye-bye!